The bottom line with all of this, whether it's performance or it's art or it's sculpture, is love. I love being alive, and the art is the evidence of that.